So basically what happens with clarity is that you need to know where you are today, at the moment. Where's your culture? Where's your marketing? Where's your strategy? Where are you personally, right? So where are you health-wise? Where are you in your relationship? And once you map that out and you're extremely honest with where you are, that's when the growth happens. You see, leadership isn't about just, you know, teaching other people and coaching your managers. It's about knowing exactly where you are today so you can get to where you want to go, so you can create goals that actually make sense, coming from a place of telling the truth. So set the goal straight. Be as honest as possible with yourself. Write down what is happening today. Take out a piece of paper right now if you're watching this, and write down, where am I at my life? Where am I in my relationship? And where is my business at the moment, and what's not working?